President?
I would say it's a little better than the first year.
Oh, way, way better than the first year.
Eh, kasi mas mabilis na yung action ng mga ano, ng executive department. Eh. First year, parang medyo nakakapapa. Although, I was very pleased because this is the first president that prioritized my advocacy. And that is the problem of illegal drugs and drug abuse. Remember, these are two different things. Illegal drugs and drug abuse are two different animals.
Sir, ano mga pagpupunan
so far ng Duterte
administration?
Yung
things you need to improve on the third year?
AR siguro.
AR, sir? PCO, sir?
AR.
Bakit, sir?